That's why I'm like I am today. All of the pain, the agony, and all of the noise. We was boys in the hood, but my hood wasn't for boys. Cause right around my corner was a place called Lincoln Court. They took money, lives, and panties, but these niggas took no shorts. When I went into they hood, this wannabe hard type nigga image left. I just break to keep my breath. I said, our Lord, which art in heaven, please allow the 7 plus 5 and stay alive, because alone I can't survive. So as the world must be an outcast, families are deadly. I continue to press my luck and pray I don't catch a whammy. Slam me up against the rope, I'ma bounce back, and you gon' get your ass smoked as if you was a 20 sec. Now what's mine?
A damn shame, nigga. And what you get? A pull from the steel trigger. I got 99 reasons why your ass should die. So brace yourself for your death, nigga. I tell no lie. In my socks, nigga, and now I'm creeping with a 211 on my chest. Fuck the police, cause I'm wearing double vests. My double vest being my menace and my 12 gauge. Busters ain't shit, reach the headlines, front page.
Extra, extra, read all about it. A damn chase taking over and we can't do shit about it.
And I thought you got the courage, skills or even ability, mentality to bring your ass on up and try confronting me. But the outcome you really
fucking set.